Do I get you nervous watching?
It's just that I... Well, I...
Look, a lot of citizens cave in at the last minute when they think their identification might send somebody to the gas chamber.
That's what's bothering me.
You know, you used a lot of little strokes on that kimono painting instead of mixing them up on the palette.
An art critic?
Nah, I'm just repeating what a friend told me. She called your work total youthful vibration.
Is she an artist?
Yeah, Mac's an artist. You know, I like the way you look in that smock.
I wish I could have heard that under different circumstances.
You suppose when you're finished with that sketch that I could have a little more of your time?
You don't look like a cop.
Well, now that word doesn't fit those full lips of yours. Well, you see, we don't like being called cops. Like girls don't like being called broads.
I'm sorry.
Oh, that's all right.
May I ask what you want of me?
Strictly police business. On the level.
This Mr. Shuto you saw last night.
Mr. Shuto?
I don't recall anyone by that name.
He's a Korean big man, built like a mountain.
Oh, yeah. He must be that unfortunate man who was so terribly frightened.
And so sick.
Drunk?
I'm afraid he was intoxicated.
Do you know where he lives or hangs out?
I'm sorry, Joe, but we know nothing about him. Have you tried the Korean council?
Ah, I've tried everywhere. Gyms, judo schools, wrestling hangouts, arenas. You said he was frightened. Did he say of what or whom?
He was pitifully inarticulate, Joe.
But did he say anything at all?
He did ask for George Yoshinaga.
Yes, and he was kind enough to come right over and help the poor man.
Now, Yoshinaga took him away.
Yes.
I see. Thank you, sisters. Thank you.
And how is Sergeant Bancroft?
Give him our regards.
I sure will, sisters. Thanks again.
Tomorrow, Nisi Week Festival opens with a bang. You ever been down here in Little Tokyo?
No. I never knew that police headquarters was right across the street from the Japanese section. What do they do for Nisi Week?
Oh, they have doll exhibits, judo, kendo matches.
Well, that street will explode with parades, bands, gorgeous girls in kimonos. Should give a lot of ideas for paintings. How'd you like to see it with me?
I'd love to.
Fine. Let's go back to work. First thing we'll do is narrow down our suspects to Sugar's former acquaintances.
Mr. Yoshinaga.
Oh, hello, Joe.
How are you?
Just fine, thank you.
Mr. Yoshinaga, I understand you're a friend of Mr. Shuto's.
Yes, I hope he feels better today.
Oh, you know where I can find him?
I know a few places. Why don't you
I'd
try...
I'd appreciate if you'd come with me. You see, I don't know him.
Is he in police trouble?
Nah, but he can help us on a case.
Well, I made appointment for my son's memorial service. I've never missed one in 9 years. I'm sure we'll find Mr. Shuto right after the service.
Koyasan Temple?
Yes.
Fine, come on.
This news broadcast is interrupted for public service. The Los Angeles police are looking for this man.
ようこそご参詣になりました。イタリーの戦線に亡くなった息子さんもさだめし満足をされて眠られることでございましょう。私の法話に変えさせていただきます。
Try the rice cake factory.
Okay.
Going to get hurt, is he?
Nah, just going to ask him a few questions, that's all.
He's the one in the gray suit, the big man.
Shuto-san. I want to ask you a question. You know, a few questions about the stripper, Sugar Torch.
These mug books give you a chance to study portraits.
I'll take landscapes from now on. Is something wrong?
No, I'm just trying to figure out something.
What?
Well, what have we got to lose?
You think they'll worry about you tonight if you don't turn up to your sorority?
Straighten up. Put your hat on. Return. Come back again.